Hi, I'm Madison Walker, and these are your Rock TV announcements. American Pie speakers, meet with Mr. Ewing this Friday, February 28th, during CORE in the Innovation Center. Come support the WHS After Prom by dining at Buffalo Wild Wings Wednesday, March 6th from 6 to 9 p.m. Mention WHS After Prom or be sure to show the flyer. Please take a moment to vote for WHS Junior Alex Coulomb. Alex is up for the Indy Star I Am Sport Award. This award goes to a high school student athlete who benefits those in their community.
What are some special things a student will learn from this class that they wouldn't learn in a regular English?
I think normal English classes, you do a lot of reading and writing, and you analyze a lot of literature. And in this class, it's just focused on writing. So you get to choose your topics, which is more freeing for a lot of people. And then you focus more on the craft. So finding your own voice, learning how to utilize some of those things like syntax and diction that you've learned in other English classes, but making them uniquely yours.
What do you like about this class?
The freedom it gives you to do whatever you want. You can write stories about whatever you like. They just give you broad terms and you fill in the rest for yourself.
The overall idea of creative writing has been more intriguing to me than a normal English classroom, because the English classroom is structured. They give you prompts and you can't really have that creativity factor in school.
I think the best thing that we do in here that people like is our choice assignment. So I give you, it changes a little right now, I think there are 13 different options of things to write, and that varies from writing your own song and performing it, writing and illustrating a children's book, writing a book of advice about something that you're an expert on, and it really gives kids an opportunity to look at what they are good at and what they really are passionate about and to write about those things. And it's near the end of the trimester, so they've really worked on those skills. I think no matter what your job is later on in life, you're going to have to read, you're going to have to speak, and you're going to have to write. That could be a novel if you want to be a novelist. It could be an email. It could be a fourth quarter strategy of money or whatever people with real jobs do. But I think a class like this allows you the freedom to be comfortable in lots of different types of writing, which benefits you later on.
Hi, I'm Reagan.
I'm Devin.
I'm Maddie.
And we are the sophomore class officers this year. And this Thursday is Thursday Night Live, which is a talent show
with acts ranging from singers to dancers and circus acts.
The show starts at 7, so we're selling tickets at the door for $10. You can also scan the QR code.
Sound of Stacey Mack's heels hitting the ground.
Wrong answers only. What's your favorite clothing brand?
Wrong answers only. What's your favorite dance?
Milking a cow.
Wrong answers only. What's the most vicious animal?
Chinchilla.
Wrong answers only. What's the best driving technique?
Backflip. Wrong answers only. What's the best NFL team?
Knicks.
Wrong answers only. Who's your favorite president?
Kanye West.
Jake Gilbert, I'm the Dean of Wellness here at Westville High School. Well, you know, we were trying to create a culture here of just love and service, and we want to use the mentoring program to cement that culture and to also teach our freshmen some of the skills that we think they're going to need to thrive later in life.
What I think makes people a good mentor is just understanding that everybody has feelings, whether or not they actually express them, and kind of trying to understand that everyone needs a certain level of connection, whether you can bring those feelings out personally on a personal level. I think a good mentor is anyone that can help build connections with anyone. The mentoring program as a whole can be a good influence on the freshman class by helping to make the transition into high school easier, kind of providing advice on a personal level, establishing someone that they can trust, someone that they can come to if they need help in any situation. I understand that for a lot of kids, coming up and then immediately getting put in the class with just a couple seniors or juniors or whoever's in there, it can be kind of nerve-wracking at first, but for them, I think over time they kind of grew to understand that we're students just like them. we've just been here a little bit longer. We've been through it a couple times.
My name is Peter Deck. I think they've had a good influence. I think it's good that we have, you know, seniors to look up to, and we have a positive relationship with them, because not a lot of people have that, you know. And it's just good in general just to have a positive class where everyone can just talk. Yeah, it's a lot more casual than other classes. That answers you.
And that's all for your Rock TV announcement. Be kind, radiate positivity, and have a thrilling Thursday, Westfield.